Access your free language gifts right now before they expire. Here's what you're getting this month. First, the Learning to Cook Conversation Cheat Sheet. Learn all the must-know cooking phrases with this new cheat sheet. Download it for free right now. Second, the Most Common Adjectives PDF ebook. You'll master over 90 common adjectives with this bonus PDF picture ebook. You can download and review it on any device. Third, how to talk about your weekend. If you can't talk about your weekend plans, then this one-minute lesson will get you speaking. You'll learn the must-know phrases like sleep, hang out with friends, play video games, and much more. Fourth, how to count from 0 to 100. Do you know how to count from 1 to 10? How about to 100? This quick word list will get you mastering numbers in just a minute. Fifth, the 50 most common verbs all beginners must know. Do you know all of these verbs? If not, this lesson will drill the 50 most common verbs into your head. Just use the free audio slideshow tool inside. Sixth, our big collection of language learning audiobooks. Want free access to our huge library of beginner-level audiobooks? Then click the link below. Save the audiobooks to your device and listen and learn. They're yours to keep forever. And finally, the deal of the month. If you want to finally master the language with real lessons by real teachers and our complete language learning system, get 40% off Premium or Premium Plus with the Epic Sale. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
Chef. Superior. Chef. Chef, superior. Șeful meu este foarte calm. My superior is very calm. Șeful meu este foarte calm. Companie. Company. Companie. Companie. Company. Ce știi despre această companie? What do you know about this company? Ce știi despre această companie? Salariu. Salary. Salariu. Salariu. Salary. Cu câte procente ți-a crescut salariul? What percent did your salary increase by? Cu câte procente ți-a crescut salariul? Radio. 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 Cântecele pop românești sunt auzite la radio în diferite țări. Romanian pop songs are played on the radio in various countries. Cântecele pop românești sunt auzite la radio în diferite țări. Televizor. Television. Televizor. Televizor. Television. Nu mi place să mă văd la televizor.
I don't like seeing myself on television.
Nu mi place să mă văd la televizor. Internet.
Internet.
Internet. Internet. Internet. Folosește internetul. Este plin de resurse audio.
Use the internet. It's full of listening resources.
Folosește internetul. Este plin de resurse audio.
Ziar. Newspaper. Ziar. Ziar. Newspaper.
Citesc ziarul în timpul pauzei de masă.
I read the newspaper during my lunch break.
Citesc ziarul în timpul pauzei de masă. Canal de știri.
News channel.
Canal de știri. Canal de știri.
News channel.
Seara dau drumul la canalul de știri.
I turn on the news channel in the evening.
Seara dau drumul la canalul de știri.
Instrument muzical.
Musical instrument.
Instrument muzical.
Instrument muzical.
Musical instrument.
A cânta la un instrument muzical.
Play a musical instrument.
A cânta la un instrument muzical.
Tableau. Painting. Tableau. Tableau. Painting.
El a pictat primul lui tablou când avea 5 ani.
He did his first painting when he was 5 years old.
El a pictat primul lui tablou când avea 5 ani.
Teatru. Theater. Teatru. Teatru. Theater.
Întotdeauna mi-a plăcut să merg la teatru.
I always enjoyed going to the theater.
Întotdeauna mi-a plăcut să merg la teatru.
Muzical.
Musical. Muzical. Muzical.
Musical.
Coreografia acestui muzical a fost frumoasă.
The choreography of this musical was beautiful.
Coreografia acestui muzical a fost frumoasă.
Opera.
Opera. Opera. Opera.
Opera.
Merg la operă foarte rar.
I rarely go to the opera.
Merg la operă foarte rar.
A se relaxa.
Relax.
A se relaxa.
A se relaxa.
Relax.
Nu fi atât de nervos și încearcă să te relaxezi.
Don't be so angry and try to relax.
Nu fi atât de nervos și încearcă să te relaxezi.
Tablă albă.
Whiteboard. Tablă albă. Tablă albă.
Whiteboard.
Tabla albă este indispensabilă pentru prezentările mele.
The whiteboard is essential in my presentations.
Tabla albă este indispensabilă pentru prezentările mele. Tablă. Blackboard. Tablă. Tablă. Blackboard. Profesorul scrie pe tablă.
The teacher writes on the blackboard.
Profesorul scrie pe tablă. Test.
Test.
Test. Test.
Test.
Acest test l-a evaluat performanța ca și programatorii de soft.
This test rated their performance as software programmers.
Acest test l-a evaluat performanța ca și programatori de soft. Manual.
Textbook.
Manual. Manual.
Textbook.
Acesta este un manual de istorie.
This is a history textbook.
Acesta este un manual de istorie. Față.
Front.
Față. Față.
Front.
Clădirea gri înaltă din față, de pe partea stângă, este liceul meu.
The tall gray building from the front left is my high school.
Clădirea gri înaltă din față, de pe partea stângă, este liceul meu. Serviciu.
Job.
Serviciu. Serviciu.
Job.
De ce renunți la serviciu?
Why are you leaving your job?
De ce renunți la serviciu? Președinte.
President.
Președinte. Președinte.
President.
Președintele este sever.
The president is strict.
Președintele este sever. Întreprindere.
Industry.
Întreprindere. Întreprindere.
Industry.
Întreprinderile trebuie să-și reducă producția de deșeuri.
Industries need to reduce their waste.
Întreprinderile trebuie să-și reducă producția de deșeuri. Centură.
Belt.
Centură. Centură.
Belt.
Centura copilului nu era aranjată corect.
The child's belt was not correctly placed.
Centura copilului nu era aranjată corect. Monedă.
Coin.
Monedă. Monedă.
Coin.
O monedă specială de argint a fost emisă în cinstea lui Dinu Lipati la 100 de ani de la nașterea sa, pentru a celebra realizările sale muzicale.
A special silver coin was issued in honor of Dinu Lipati's 100th birthday to celebrate his musical accomplishments.
O monedă specială de argint a fost emisă în cinstea lui Dinu Lipati la 100 de ani de la nașterea sa pentru a celebra realizările sale muzicale. Bani. Money. Bani. Bani. Money. Nu am să-ți dau banii azi.
I don't have your money today.
Nu am să-ți dau banii azi. Card de debit.
Debit card.
Card de debit. Card de debit. Debit card. Mi-am pierdut cardul de debit, așa că a trebuit să merg la poliție.
I lost my debit card and had to go to the police.
Mi-am pierdut cardul de debit, așa că a trebuit să merg la poliție. Notă de plată.
Bill.
Notă de plată. Notă de plată. Bill. Să vă aduc și nota de plată?
Shall I bring you the bill too?
Să vă aduc și nota de plată? Fotografie.
Photography.
Fotografie. Fotografie.
Photography.
Fotografia este noua mea pasiune.
Photography is my new hobby.
Fotografia este noua mea pasiune. A scoate.
Take off.
A scoate. A scoate.
Take off.
Pot să-mi scot jacheta?
Can I take off my jacket?
Pot să-mi scot jacheta? Dormitor.
Bedroom.
Dormitor. Dormitor.
Bedroom.
Geanta mea e în dormitor.
My bag is in the bedroom.
Geanta mea e în dormitor. Bucătărie.
Kitchen.
Bucătărie. Bucătărie.
Kitchen.
Bucătăria era plină cu diverse plante aromatice pentru că ei îi plăcuse să gătească folosind ingrediente naturale.
The kitchen was filled with sundry herbs because she loved cooking with natural ingredients.
Bucătăria era plină cu diverse plante aromatice pentru că ei îi plăcuse să gătească folosind ingrediente naturale. Baie.
Bathroom.
Baie. Baie.
Bathroom.
Ventilația proastă din baie a provocat o adevărată problemă prin formarea mucegaiului pe tavan.
The poor ventilation in the bathroom caused a serious mold problem on the ceiling.
Ventilația proastă din baie a provocat o adevărată problemă prin formarea mucegaiului pe tavan.
Absolvire. Graduation. Absolvire. Absolvire. Graduation.
Cât timp a trecut de la absolvirea ta?
How long is it since your graduation?
Cât timp a trecut de la absolvirea ta?
Promovare. Promotion. Promovare.
Promovare.
Promotion.
El a meritat această promovare.
He earned this promotion.
El a meritat această promovare.
Aniversare.
Anniversary. Aniversare. Aniversare.
Anniversary.
Întotdeauna uit de aniversarea noastră.
I always forget our anniversary.
Întotdeauna uit de aniversarea noastră.
Înmormântare.
Funeral. Înmormântare. Înmormântare.
Funeral.
Ea s-a simțit obligată să meargă la înmormântare deoarece îi cunoștea foarte bine pe membrii familiei decedatului.
She felt impelled to go to the funeral because she knew the deceased family's members very well.
Ea s-a simțit obligată să meargă la înmormântare deoarece îi cunoștea foarte bine pe membrii familiei decedatului.
Nuntă.
Wedding.
Nuntă.
Nuntă.
Wedding.
Când este nunta?
When is the wedding?
Când este nunta?
A explica.
Explain.
A explica.
A explica.
Explain.
Profesorul a explicat copiilor următoarea activitate în sala de clasă.
The teacher explained the next activity to the children in the classroom.
Profesorul a explicat copiilor următoarea activitate în sala de clasă.
Spate.
Back. Spate. Spate.
Back.
În spatele magazinului e biroul.
At the back of the store is the office.
În spatele magazinului e biroul.
Est.
East.
Est.
Est.
East.
Se află în partea de est.
It's at the east side.
Se află în partea de est.
Cravată.
Necktie.
Cravată.
Cravată.
Necktie. Ce cravată se potrivește acestei cămăși?
Which necktie matches this shirt?
Ce cravată se potrivește acestei cămăși?
Costum.
Suit. Costume. Costum. Suit. Nu vreau să port costumul ăsta.
I don't want to wear this suit.
Nu vreau să port costumul ăsta. Tennis.
Sneakers.
Tennis. Tennis.
Sneakers.
Tenisii mei sunt foarte confortabili.
My sneakers are very comfortable.
Tenisii mei sunt foarte confortabili. 21.
21.
21. 21.
21.
El are 21 de ani, așa că poate vota.
He is 21 years old, so he can vote.
El are 21 de ani, așa că poate vota. 22.
22.
22. 22.
22.
22 este numărul ei favorit.
22 is her favorite number.
22 este numărul ei favorit. 33.
33.
33. 33.
33.
Fratele meu mai mic are 33 de ani.
My younger brother is 33 years old.
Fratele meu mai mic are 33 de ani. 44.
44.
44. 44.
44.
În clasă am 44 de colegi.
I have 44 classmates.
În clasă am 44 de colegi. 55.
55.
55. 55.
55.
Televizorul meu are 55 de canale.
My TV has 55 channels.
Televizorul meu are 55 de canale.
Student.
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 Când eram student, petreceam multe ore în bibliotecă.
When I was a student, I spent many hours in the library.
Când eram student, petreceam multe ore în bibliotecă.
A te uita.
Watch. A te uita. A te uita.
Watch.
Hai să mergem în living și să ne uităm la un film.
Let's go to the living room and watch a movie.
Hai să mergem în living și să ne uităm la un film. Sala de clasă.
Classroom.
Sala de clasă. Sala de clasă.
Classroom.
Profesorul a explicat copiilor următoarea activitate în sala de clasă.
The teacher explained the next activity to the children in the classroom.
Profesorul a explicat copiilor următoarea activitate în sala de clasă.
Școală.
School. Școală. Școală. School.
Când era la școală, a participat la toate olimpiadele existente.
When he was in school, he participated in all available academic competitions.
Când era la școală, a participat la toate olimpiadele existente.
Scaun. Chair. Scaun.
Scaun.
Chair.
Mi-am cumpărat o pernă pentru scaun.
I bought a cushion for my chair.
Mi-am cumpărat o pernă pentru scaun.
Bancă. School desk.
Bancă.
Bancă. School desk.
Scaunul este fixat de bancă.
The chair is attached to the school desk.
Scaunul este fixat de bancă.
A naviga pe internet.
Surf the internet.
A naviga pe internet.
A naviga pe internet.
Surf the internet.
În fiecare seară, înainte să mă culc, navighez pe internet.
I surf the internet every night before bed.
În fiecare seară, înainte să mă culc, navighez pe internet.
Nord. North.
Nord. Nord.
North.
Spitalul este la nord.
The hospital is to the north.
Spitalul este la nord.
Întoarcere. Return.
Întoarcere. Întoarcere.
Return.
Au pregătit o petrecere surpriză pentru întoarcerea lui din Franța.
They prepared a surprise party for his return from France.
Au pregătit o petrecere surpriză pentru întoarcerea lui din Franța.
A face baie.
Bathe.
A face baie. A face baie.
Bathe.
Îmi place să fac baie seara, imediat după ce vin de la serviciu.
I like to bathe in the evening, just after work.
Îmi place să fac baie seara, imediat după ce vin de la serviciu.
A dormi.
Sleep.
A dormi.
A dormi.
Sleep.
Bebelușul doarme pe pătură. The baby sleeps on the blanket. Bebelușul doarme pe pătură.
Sud. South. Sud.
Sud.
South.
Păsările zboară către sud.
The birds are flying south.
Păsările zboară către sud.
Pijamale. Pajamas.
Pijamale. Pijamale.
Pajamas.
Mi-am pus pijamalele și m-am dus să dorm.
I put on my pajamas and I went to sleep. Mi-am pus pijamalele și m-am dus să dorm. Sutien. Brassiere. Sutien. Sutien. Brassiere. Sutien alb. White brassiere. Sutien alb. A se trezi. Wake up. A se trezi. A se trezi. Wake up. Nu mi place să mă trezesc de vreme. I don't like to wake up early. Nu mi place să mă trezesc de vreme. A face naveta. Commute. A face naveta. A face naveta. Commute. Fac naveta de acasă până la serviciu cu trenul. I commute from home to work by train. Fac naveta de acasă până la serviciu cu trenul. A mânca. Eat. A mânca. A mânca. Eat. Mergem întâi să mâncăm?
Are we going to eat first?
Mergem întâi să mâncăm? Artă.
Art.
Artă. Artă.
Art.
Îmi place arta modernă, dar nu se compară cu cea renascentistă.
I like modern art, but it doesn't compare to Renaissance art.
Îmi place arta modernă, dar nu se compară cu cea renascentistă. Literatura.
Literature.
Literatura. Literatura.
Literature.
Nu știam că această țară a avut o literatură atât de bogată.
I didn't know this country had so much great literature.
Nu știam că această țară a avut o literatură atât de bogată.
Film.
Movie.
Film.
Film.
Movie.
Acest film are subtitrări?
Does this movie have titles?
Acest film are subtitrări?
Muzică.
Music. Muzică. Muzică.
Music.
Ascult muzică pe smartphone-ul meu.
I listen to music on my smartphone.
Ascult muzică pe smartphone-ul meu.
Răspuns. Answer.
Răspuns. Răspuns.
Answer.
Răspunsul este adevărat.
The answer is true.
Răspunsul este adevărat. A preda.
Teach.
A preda. A preda.
Teach.
Ea predă cursuri la universitate.
She teaches classes at the university.
Ea predă cursuri la universitate. A întreba. Ask. A întreba. A întreba. Ask. Soțul meu m-a întrebat dacă vreau să alerg cu el în parc.
My husband asked me if I wanted to run with him in the park.
Soțul meu m-a întrebat dacă vreau să alerg cu el în parc. A închide.
Close.
A închide. A închide.
Close.
Poți să închizi ușa?
Could you close the door?
Poți să închizi ușa? Naștere.
Birth.
Naștere. Naștere.
Birth.
Ne celebrăm nașterea în fiecare an.
We celebrate our birth every year.
Ne celebrăm nașterea în fiecare an.
Muncă.
Work. Muncă. Muncă.
Work.
Ea a declarat munca artistului ca fiind nimic altceva decât o copie după maestrii artiști din trecut.
She adjudged the artist's work to be nothing but a copycat of past artistic masters.
Ea a declarat munca artistului ca fiind nimic altceva decât o copie după maestri artiști din trecut. A deschide.
Turn on.
A deschide. A deschide.
Turn on.
Mi-am deschis calculatorul.
I turn on my computer.
Mi-am deschis calculatorul. A stinge.
Turn off.
A stinge. A stinge.
Turn off.
Poți să stingi lumina?
Can you turn off the lights?
Poți să stingi lumina? A mânca în oraș.
Eat out.
A mânca în oraș. A mânca în oraș.
Eat out.
Oamenilor le place să mănânce în oraș la sfârșitul săptămânii.
People like to eat out on the weekends.
Oamenilor le place să mănânce în oraș la sfârșitul săptămânii. A participa.
Attend.
A participa. A participa.
Attend.
Toți din departament participă la ședință.
Everyone in the department is attending a meeting.
Toți din departament participă la ședință. Vest.
West.
Vest. Vest.
West.
Farmacia este la vest.
The pharmacy is to the west.
Farmacia este la vest.
Want to speak more of your target language? Then you'll need to know more words and phrases. Except the problem is, memorizing word lists is painful and boring. But the good news is you don't have to memorize for hours to boost your vocabulary and speak more. You can glance through our printable visual flashcards and easily master over 1,500 of the most common words. How to learn the 1,500 most common words with visual flashcards. And in this guide, you'll discover 1. How to get free access to visual flashcards, 2. How to learn words easily without painful memorization, and 3. Why these flashcards help you acquire words faster than typical word lists or digital flashcards. But first, if you're not a member of our language learning system, which gives you free access to this special resource, then be sure to sign up for a free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account right now. First, what are visual flashcards? Visual flashcards are printable, illustrated flashcards that teach you over 1,500 of the most common words across 60 topics. Just download the PDFs, print them out in two-sided format, cut out the flashcards, and start learning. Now, how can you learn words fast with these flashcards? The best way to learn anything is not to cram or memorize for hours a day, but to go through and review the words for just a few minutes a day, every day. That repetition is what locks the language into your memory, and eventually, you'll get used to the words like it's your own native language. Also, all flashcards include an image for each word, so your brain can easily create a connection between the image and the word and help you remember it better, instead of just relying on text, as is the case with most digital flashcards and word lists. Third, here's how you learn with the visual flashcards. After printing and cutting them out, you can go through the cards and review them for just a few minutes a day. Also, be sure to read the words out loud for speaking practice. You can also test yourself by looking at the meaning and trying to recall the word in the target language. If you don't remember, just flip the card over to get the answer. You can also have a friend test you. And you can place the cards on the objects they represent around your home. So for the card for the window, you can tape that to the window, and you'll quickly memorize the word after seeing it a few times. So if you want to speak more of your target language and add over 1,500 words to your vocabulary, download our printable visual flashcards right now for free. Just click the link in the description to sign up for a free lifetime account and get free access. If you're a beginner language learner, you've probably already realized just how many words there are that you need to learn, and you already feel overwhelmed by that thought alone. How is it possible to learn thousands of words when you can't remember the few words you learned last week? Well, the good news is, if you're a beginner, you don't need to know thousands to start speaking the language. How to learn the 100 most common words on loop. In this guide, you'll discover 1. Why 100 words is all you need as a beginner, and 2. How to master these 100 words without painful memorization with our free study tools. But first, if you don't yet have access to our language learning system, sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. First, why are 100 words all you need as a beginner? Because overwhelming yourself with 1,000 words is not a good way to learn. And because of something called the 80-20 rule, or the Pareto principle. This states that 80% of your progress and results will come from just 20% of what you've done, meaning you'll get the best results from focusing on a few things instead of trying to do everything. In the case of language, learning the top 100 words helps you understand a lot of the language. So instead of overwhelming yourself by learning all the words, many of which you won't hear in daily conversations, you'll get much better results by focusing on the top 100 words, like you, this, that, today, Friday, and so on. And you can easily learn 100 words in a month if you learn around 3 to 4 words a day every day. In month 2, you can learn 100 more and slowly build your way up. Second, how can you do this? You can learn the 100 most common words with our learning system. When you join, just look for the vocabulary menu and click on 100 most common words in the drop-down menu. This study tool is 100% free for all members. For each word, you get a picture, the audio pronunciation, and an example sentence. You can simply review this list for a few minutes a day. Write the words out in a notebook, or you can use our slideshow tool and master these words without painful memorization. Just click on View Slideshow and sit back and follow along. The slideshow will play one word after the other, along with the audio pronunciation, the meaning, the image, and the example sentence. You can also set it to play the target language only, without the translations. And even better, if you set the slideshow to play on loop, you can keep the words playing nonstop until they're stuck in your brain. Just imagine, you could spend a few days listening to the words on loop, master them all without hard work, and speak a lot of your target language. So, if you want to master the 100 most common words with our free word list and slideshow tool, then sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. If you're a beginner language learner, you've probably already realized just how many words there are that you need to learn, and you already feel overwhelmed by that thought alone. How is it possible to learn thousands of words when you can't remember the few words you learned last week? Well, the good news is, if you're a beginner, you don't need to know thousands to start speaking the language. How to learn the 100 most common words on loop. In this guide, you'll discover 1. Why 100 words is all you need as a beginner, and 2. How to master these 100 words without painful memorization with our free study tools. But first, if you don't yet have access to our language learning system, sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. First, why are 100 words all you need as a beginner? Because overwhelming yourself with 1,000 words is not a good way to learn. And because of something called the 80-20 rule, or the Pareto principle. This states that 80% of your progress and results will come from just 20% of what you've done, meaning you'll get the best results from focusing on a few things instead of trying to do everything. In the case of language, learning the top 100 words helps you understand a lot of the language. So instead of overwhelming yourself by learning all the words, many of which you won't hear in daily conversations, you'll get much better results by focusing on the top 100 words, like you, this, that, today, Friday, and so on. And you can easily learn 100 words in a month if you learn around 3 to 4 words a day every day. In month 2, you can learn 100 more and slowly build your way up. Second, how can you do this? You can learn the 100 most common words with our learning system. When you join, just look for the vocabulary menu and click on 100 most common words in the drop-down menu. This study tool is 100% free for all members. For each word, you get a picture, the audio pronunciation, and an example sentence. You can simply review this list for a few minutes a day. Write the words out in a notebook, or you can use our slideshow tool and master these words without painful memorization. Just click on View Slideshow and sit back and follow along. The slideshow will play one word after the other, along with the audio pronunciation, the meaning, the image, and the example sentence. You can also set it to play the target language only, without the translations. And even better, if you set the slideshow to play on loop, you can keep the words playing nonstop until they're stuck in your brain. Just imagine, you could spend a few days listening to the words on loop, master them all without hard work, and speak a lot of your target language. So, if you want to master the 100 most common words with our free word list and slideshow tool, then sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to get your free lifetime account. Remember, here's what you can do to learn all of these words by heart. Drill these words with our spaced repetition flashcards, which will help cement these words into your long-term memory. Save them to the Word Bank, your personal vocabulary collection, where you can print out your own study sheets, or review the words with our looped vocabulary slideshow, and play it until you know all of the words. So click the link in the description right now, and sign up for your free lifetime account to get these lessons and study tools. Hey everyone, welcome to the Monthly Review, the monthly show on language learning, where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is how to read the fast and easy way with extensive reading. Is reading in your target language hard for you? Do you have to stop and look up words every other second? If so, then you're probably avoiding reading because it can be hard when you're going about it the wrong way. And it's a shame because reading improves your language overall, and by avoiding it, you're slowing down your own progress. Luckily, there is an easy way to master reading, even if you're a beginner and even if you've struggled before. And today, you'll discover two things you need to make reading easy, all about the extensive reading learning strategy, and six ways to practice reading with our program. But first, if you're looking for new free language resources and downloads, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Learning to Cook Conversation Cheat Sheet. Learn all the must-know cooking phrases with this new cheat sheet. Download it for free right now. Second, the Most Common Adjectives PDF eBook. You'll master over 90 common adjectives with this bonus PDF picture eBook. You can download and review it on any device. Third, how to talk about your weekend. If you can't talk about your weekend plans, then this one-minute lesson will get you speaking. You'll learn the must-know phrases like sleep, hang out with friends, play video games, and much more. Fourth, how to count from 0 to 100. Do you know how to count from 1 to 10? How about to 100? This quick word list will get you mastering numbers in just a minute. Fifth, the 50 most common verbs all beginners must know. Do you know all of these verbs? If not, this lesson will drill the 50 most common verbs into your head. Just use the free audio slideshow tool inside. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. How to read the fast and easy way with extensive reading. You've probably tried reading a book in your target language before. Maybe you bought a book and thought you could learn from it, and chances are it's now sitting on a shelf. What happened? Most likely there were too many words you didn't know. You had to stop and look each one up, and you gave up. Reading in a new language can be tough if you approach it the wrong way. But it's a powerful skill that you shouldn't ignore, because reading spills into other areas as well. You'll learn words and grammar patterns much easier through reading than anything else, and this will improve your speaking skills as well. Also, reading is something you can do without a teacher, on your own time and on your own terms, which makes it an easy skill to practice. So how can you make it easier? There are two tricks to making reading easier. First, the two things you need to make reading easy. First, you need level-appropriate reading material. The books you struggled with were likely not for your level, and if you had something for your level, you wouldn't need a dictionary every 5 seconds. Where can you get level-appropriate reading material? Just look for our extensive reading books on the site. And, by the way, extensive reading is a learning strategy where you read as many level-appropriate books as possible, skip over words you don't know, and keep on reading. The goal here is quantity. You improve because of all the books you go through. And these books are super simple. At the beginner levels, just a line or two per page. And if this sounds like a book for elementary school kids, then you're right. If you're brand new to reading, then that's your level. At intermediate and advanced levels, they're much more complex, with stories and many words on the pages. But if you're brand new and if you've just learned the alphabet, then the absolute beginner ones are perfect for you. Now, what about the second trick? The second trick is you need to use text and audio at the same time. Why? So you can listen and follow along. You know how to pronounce every word, and on your second read-through, you'll be able to read it all without the audio because you've already heard the words. The good news is, all of our reading lessons on our site give you the text and audio, so you can easily read, follow along, and hear the pronunciation. So, now that you know the two tricks, you still have to implement them, right? Well, here's how. Part 2. 6 ways to practice reading with our program. Remember, you need two things. 1. Level-appropriate reading material, and 2. A combination of text and audio, so you can listen and follow along. You get that with all of our lessons on the site, including our extensive reading books. So, the first way to improve your reading is, Read the extensive reading books that are appropriate for your level. You'll find them in your lesson library. We have books for all levels: absolute beginner, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. The goal of extensive reading is to read as much as possible, skip words you don't know, and keep going. To make it even easier, these books come with audio and line-by-line breakdown and translations, so you can follow along with the audio and never miss a word. By the way, you can print these books out, so you can keep them and review them at any time. The second way is, read the line-by-line dialogues for every lesson you take. The line-by-line dialogue is just a breakdown of the lesson conversation, where you get the translation, transliteration, and audio for each of the lines. With this tool, you can just read the text or combine text and audio and listen and follow along. The third way is, print out the lesson notes and review the lesson dialogue. Having the printed physical material is a lot easier than logging in and looking for the notes for a certain lesson, but you can always read the lesson notes on the site too. The fourth way to practice reading is, if you're learning a language that requires romanization, like Japanese, Hebrew, or Korean, and if you're a lower level, then read the romanized version. Yes, it's a bit of a crutch, but you can easily see how the words are written and pronounced. Then, switch over to the target language and reread. You can do this with all of our lessons with the dialogue tool. The fifth way, ask your Premium Plus teacher for reading assignments, and you'll get these weekly. One helpful trick is to record yourself reading out loud and send that to your teacher. They'll correct your pronunciation and provide feedback. The sixth way is the most important one and will give you the biggest bang for your buck. The sixth tactic is reread again and again. Whether you're using our extensive reading books, the dialogue, or anything else, reading once is not enough. Coming back to reread is how you start reading faster. It's how you remember all those words for good, and it's how you start understanding everything at a glance. So go ahead and visit our site and look for the extensive reading books. You can access them for free with a free lifetime account. So thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about how to speak more with your personal language learning profile. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.